I made this in a waffle maker.
This lasted all of about 3 seconds in my house. Quick, easy, and as always, gluten-free. If you've never made tuna with miso, mayo, and sriracha, this is your sign to do it. You also need this cute little waffle maker. You could get it on my Amazon storefront. It also comes in a cute little heart shape. This is my pretend cooking show. Follow for more quick, easy, gluten-free, toddler-friendly recipes. Full recipes in the caption.